What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's been a hot minute. A lot of things been going on. Not going to get into that right now. Maybe a later video. Yeah, but a lot of things going on right now. Yeah, anyways, let's get started. So, we are about to do Stumble Guys. And it's an indie game. About to do an indie review. All that good stuff. Let's get right into it. So, it's pretty much. Move my mic up. It's pretty much a leg race game. You know, you're racing on your legs, 2 feet, and yeah, you there's no hose ball, and we do whatever it takes to win. So. It sounds like a good game. An interesting game, so we'll see. Right. Got settings. Turn that music down a little bit. Go ahead, hit play, finding room. Error unknown. Error. Okay. That is probably not a good sign, though. Shit. Wonder if I wonder if I can play with the controller. About to find out. Don't fall. Jet. Race to finish. Damn. Shit. Eliminated. Damn. Okay, this ain't too bad. It's giving it another go. It's kind of like elimination style. So that's cool. Yes. You bitch. So I finished Thor that time. Okay. I think I did. This is definitely not what I was expecting. I was expecting. I was expecting like a road rage. Was it road rage game? I think it was. But on foot. So shit. This isn't a bad little game right now, I'll be truthful. I probably won't play it again. This is a little too kiddie for my taste. That's not bad, and there's nice little obstacles and what have you. Shit, I should have waited for that one. Ah, you bitch. That's the one I didn't get past, I do believe. You fuck. You fuck. What? You fuck. No. All right. Cool. So, this is one of those games where if you want to kill time or want to play with your friends, whatever, or have somebody over, or you're playing a game, whatever, this is a good game. Other than that, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. I do like the obstacles. Ain't really much going on with this game. I thought there was going to be like, sabotaging your opponents, but there's nothing like that. Nothing what I expected. So yeah, I'll give this 5 out of 10. All right, I'll catch you guys later.